Uh-oh. Look out.
Well, the Rock's locker room.
Well, Hogan said that he was going to get eye to eye, face to face with the Rock.
Oh, my God, he's in the Rock's locker room. What the?
You know, people were wondering if you were going to show up, and I'd have to say, you're looking good, Rock. Real good. Of course, I know you're hurting way more than you're letting on. But hey, you've got a reputation to uphold. Mr. Popularity, right? It's amazing what passes for popular these days, isn't it, Rock? I mean, you're a pretty popular guy. But 10, maybe 20 years from now, do you actually think anybody is going to remember your name? I doubt it. You're a fad, Rock. That's all. And you think WrestleMania is going to be the battle of the legends? Well, let me tell you something, my friend. Legends don't grow on trees, Rock. I should know. I am one. And what I did to you last week, taking a hammer to the back of your little head and then destroying that ambulance as it was taking you to the hospital, that's the stuff legends are made of, my friend. Oh, and by the way, speaking of last week, I have to admit, I am a little disappointed in you, Rock. I mean, you haven't even thanked me once, not even one time. Do you have any idea how many people in the business would dream about Hulk Hogan? I mean, the Hulk Hogan actually taking them out? And also agreeing to wrestle you at WrestleMania? I mean, I find you worthy of facing me. I wouldn't waste my time doing that to a nobody. Rock, you are not a nobody. You're one of the brightest stars in the business today. But again, let me say it one time real clear. You are not in my league. Not even close. At WrestleMania, Rock, when it comes time to icons, you're gonna find out what the difference is between a wannabe and the real thing, brother.
Does that human being nauseate you as much as he does me?
Well, I'm a little bit disappointed. I thought he was gonna face the Rock man to man, face to face, but a little bit of a cop out on the
It'll happen at WrestleMania, though, in less than 3 weeks for The Rock and Hollywood Hogan. Wrestling's the past versus wrestling's future in the eyes of many. And what